the diving gear.
Shoot the helmet.
Around there for several weeks.
What do you think you're going to do?
I'm going to take some pictures of that kelp plant.
Oh, you can't do that. You'll make everybody suspicious. If there is anything...
Wait a minute. That might not be such a bad idea. Gene, you can help me.
Well?
Call the kelp plant and ask them for an interview.
Can I phone from here?
Certainly.
Very well, Miss Norman. We expect you about 10 o'clock. No trouble at all, I assure you. We're always glad to cooperate with the press.
Newspaper reporters coming here?
They merely want to write an article about the plan. If we didn't let them in, they might get suspicious.
But the gas, all the other...
This will be a legitimate care plan by the time they get here.
Well, that's all of it.
Close the door.
All right, that looks pretty good, but you better pile some of these boxes in front of it to make sure. What do we do with this arnotite on the loading truck? Cover it up with kelp, then get out of sight.
Right.
Dog, you come with me.
These cans were overlooked. We can't leave this arnotite here.
Why not? It's kerosene, if anyone asks. You and Thorg stay out of sight. You'd be recognized.
They might know you, too, even without your beard.
Those fools will never penetrate my disguise.
Mr. Sloan will take you around to the camp now. I'll join you there in a few minutes.
inside, folks.
Don't let them photograph those cans of Arnotite.
Why not?
It's radioactive. The radium rays will come right through the cans and show on the film.
Hold it.
No! No!
Don't take that!
I mean, those cans make a bad background for a picture.
If the photographer is satisfied, I'm sure I have no objection.
I'm going back.
You think it's safe?
That's not the point. If I can sneak in without being seen, I may be able to find out what they're up to.
The Arnotite, those cans, they photographed them.
What of? They will just look like cans.
No, no, the Arnotite, it's radioactive. It'll show on the film right through the cans.
And destroy those films. Take someone with you and meet me outside. Hurry!
Catch them before they get to town!
Just a visitor looking the place over?
Yeah, well, nobody's supposed to be around here. I'll have to take you to the boss. Hey, Pete!
Thank you. My car's in an awful hurry.
They're from the Kelp plant. Maybe they're after us. You better step on it.
Gee, move over and let me have the wheel.